God literally can't do nothing bad to you, and God doesn't have anything bad for you or anything bad planned for you. And that's the truth. Just be honest, you was high when you was getting tattooed. It's some things I would change about my past too. Your past, your past, but with God, you can start anew. Be careful when that girl or guy makes a pass at you. The enemy can be using them just to get something past you. I owe the enemy an ass whooping in his past due. Vengeance is the Lord, and he's way better at it too. Yeshua did what he had to do when he died for you. Yeshua, I'm so glad you didn't let that cup pass from you. Yeah. I did what I had to do, and when you do it for God, they gon' be mad at you. Enemy gon' aim his cannon, try to blast at you, but you can do all things when Christ is backing you. Yeah, I did what I had to do, and it don't matter, cause if you fail, they gon' laugh at you. And if you come out victorious, they gon' brag with you and try to get the bag with you, and all of a sudden attach to you and forget how through the mud they was dragging you. Yeah, obeying God is what I had to do. And I'm not talking about what your crooked ass pastor do. I gotta forget you when it used to be, I gotta get back at you. I do what I have to do, and specifically it's whatever God tells me to do. God know your purpose, so let him tell you. Put your trust in God, he'll never fail you, is what I tell you. You can utilize witchcraft and cast a spell too, but I wouldn't suggest anything the enemy tells you. And if you disobeying God, can't nobody help you, and I don't know what to tell you. But I'ma keep doing what I have to do. I had to cut some loved ones off, it was painful. I can't love none of my loved ones more than God, nope. I had to quit using forks over hot stoves. Yeah, I had to quit watching pornos. I had to quit smoking substances off the foil. Some unmentionables that got me shameful. God still told me to come boldly before that throne of grace though. I won't judge you, I won't laugh at you. You did the best with what you had, and that's what you gotta do. God not blaming you, God not mad at you. He loves you and doesn't have an attitude about the bad you do. Yeah, I did what I have to do, and no concerns when the enemy coming after you. Cause he can never do what my daddy do, and he will never be who my daddy is, and he will never live long as my daddy live. I don't know anybody else who never not existed. Got my marker for the counterfeit. The devil don't amount to Apollo, you know. And I just wanna stay right where my father is. I do what I have to do to be about my father's biz. I had to quit talking and start living it. I had chosen side like Anakin. I got friends that don't own donkeys but still gave me the ass to kiss. I got friends like Judas trying to kiss me with their chapped lips. I should give them my ass to kiss, but my daddy not having it. He said I gotta love them like they love me and they never sinned. So that is what I have to do. Even when it look like people prosper from the bad they do, and look like their consequences never happen to them. Even if they put me in a padded room, even when your friends change how they act with you, even if you are disowned by your family too, even if your children don't believe in you, even if your spouse say they'll leave you, please don't let that fear and doubt creep through. It's certain worldly treasures you can't keep too. Things the world call fun, you can't keep doing. Even when the world decide to treat you like a criminal, devil try to make me feel like I don't mean a thing to you. But God, you first love me, still doing. I ain't do a thing for you. You gon' keep on loving me and I don't have to do a thing for you. Didn't bring a gift for you, still won't change the things you do. You didn't mean a thing to me, but I meant everything to you. That's not a gift I can bring to you. I give you my life, and it's the songs when I live I will sing for you. If it wasn't for God, I'd still be out here searching like Bing do, trying to find something new or something new to get into. What's life really all about? I had to give my mind to Christ just to get a clue. And when I'm hurt so bad by my own people, sometimes I get so mad and feel the evil. So mad I cry, but I can't cry myself to sleep though. I keep asking why, like Bruce Lee, when they killed his teacher. And demon, you ain't gonna be able to answer after I beat you. And God answers with a simple but deep truth. Reminds and reassures me that he knows what he's doing. You're sure you're the only one I cling to.